A man is fighting for his life in hospital after a suspected drug lab exploded inside a Sydney home. Specialist fire crews were needed to remove the dangerous chemical. Melinda Nusifora has this report.
An average suburban home concealing a dangerous secret. In full protective clothing, hazardous response officers pulled apart a suspected drug lab.
The firefighters found an LP gas bottle and it was feeding a gas ring, and there were other chemical equipment normally found in a laboratory, not normally associated with a domestic house.
Neighbours reported seeing smoke coming from the home in Sydney's northwest just before five this morning.
The fire engines and lots of lights, and we weren't really sure what was going on, but we were worried and we've been up all night.
It's suspected the blaze started in the bathroom. Fire investigators believe a 50-year-old man opened the door, increasing oxygen in the room and causing the chemicals to explode.
It was very intense fire, very short, sharp, intense fire that severely damaged part of the house.
The man was unconscious with severe burns when he was pulled from the house. He's fighting for life in hospital. A 45-year-old woman escaped with minor injuries.
The house is directly across the road from this park, and neighbours say it's a notorious drug spot.
It is quite scary. It's very scary.
Asbestos in the home delayed the work of hazardous waste specialists. The drug squad is investigating. Melinda Nusifora, 10 News.